Tonight in the heart of South Jersey, they're celebrating their annual dance, St. Anthony's, the 42nd annual dance down here in Vineland, New Jersey. I'm here with Bupi Isichol, chairman or chairperson of the event. Bupi, tell us a little bit about this evening.
Καλησπέρα σας. Σας καλωσορίζουμε στο 42ο ετήσιο χορό του Αγίου Αντωνίου στο Βάιλαν. Όπως κάθε χρόνο είμαστε πολύ ευχαριστημένοι γιατί κάνουμε το χορό και βλέπουμε ότι έχουμε πολύ κόσμο. Θα περάσουμε, πιστεύω να περάσουμε ωραία. Ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ όλους τους εθελοντές που βοήθησαν για να οργανωθεί όλος αυτός ο χορός. Και εσάς που ήρθατε και μας θυμήσατε με την παρουσία σας.
Good evening, everybody. Again, just to reiterate what Poppy said, thanks everybody for coming. We are in the heart of South Jersey, St. Anthony's, a small little community of 100 families, but we're big, we're strong, we do many things. We want to welcome everybody to our festival coming up in May, Memorial Day weekend, which is when we hold our festival every year. And to many other events throughout the year. So thank you again to everybody, and thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Lefteri, ευχαριστώ πολύ. I feel great. You can feel the live music going on here and the electricity that's going on. We had a little snowstorm, but that didn't stop us. We're here today with my family, so I'm very excited. Why don't you all, next year, come down and join us and have a great time at St. Anthony's Name Day Dance.
What's a church without a Greek dance group and a Greek school? Well, here's the Greek school from St. Anthony's, and here's their principal, Principal Spiridula. Tell us about this evening.
Καλώς ήρθατε στην ετήσια χοροσπερίδα του ελληνικού, της ελληνικής κοινότητας του Αγίου Αντωνίου. Φέτος είναι η χαρά μας που σας έχουμε κοντά μας, να περάσετε καλά μαζί μας. Τα παιδιά της κοινότητας θα χορέψουν φέτος και θα ανοίξουν το χορό για το πρόγραμμα και σας ευχόμαστε καλή διασκέδαση.
Are you going to dance tonight?
Yeah.
What grade are you in?
In American school, I'm in fifth grade.
What about Greek school?
Fourth grade.
You like it?
Yeah.
What do you love about it?
Having fun.
Having fun, learning Greek?
Yeah.
Being with the other kids?
Yeah.
Okay, how about you?
Well, I like Greek school because it's, I get to learn Greek and I like learning Greek.
What grade are you in?
I'm in third.
Third grade, and what's your name?
CJ.
CJ. Kepodo?
Yana.
Yana, what grade are you in?
Fifth.
What do you love about Greek school?
Learning Greek.
Learning Greek? You gonna dance tonight?
Yeah.
Well, the thing that I love about this dance, it is our 42nd annual dance. I grew up in the community and it's just a great family event to come to.
And you are now part of this family. What do you think of it?
I've been in this part of family for a while now, and it's enjoyable. It's a lot of work that comes together in one night, and yes, we just have a blast here. So, and just says a lot about the community when we're putting this together, because how many people are getting involved with it and jump in and say, hey, I can do this, I can do that. And we pull it off, and you see the result as people come out for it. So it's really nice.
So, Father Paul, tonight's the big night, the Name Day dance. How do you feel about this evening?
I'm very enthused, considering that it was supposed to be a couple of weeks ago, but the blizzard changed plans, and I'm very pleased that people still came out, because sometimes with changes in dates and that borrow, I can't make it for ABC reasons, but this works out great, especially on the eve of the Super Bowl, so it's a win-win for me personally. But I really appreciate all the support and love of our guests. But I want to share, you know, every community we have our families and friends and that. But like yesterday in preparation, I saw the most beautiful icon of people working together, young, old, and in between, in the kitchen, out here, wheeling out tables. But it was just such harmony, even with people who maybe not get along on every day, but for the good of the church, enothikane. That's why the root word of the church is what? Enoria. Enosis. And it was just a beautiful icon, and that gave me the good enthusiasm leading into tonight. I'm glad to see that Cosmos is here as well. You guys are always welcome. Mi casa, su casa, you know. And,
well, thank you, Father, for talking with us. Have a great night.
All right, God bless you all, and especially all the Omoyenya in the Delaware Valley. Vasili, yes, megale!